humbly, humbly, humbly. Good night. Humbly, humbly. To be born black seems like it's a shame. The sufferings we have to endure. Every day it's at our doors. You say black, I guarantee there would be an attack on the very texture of our hair. To the simple clothes we wear, our skin color has been an issue for years. What have we done to make us sit at the back of the bus? And lynching us was never enough. We still remain on their blacklist for equal rights and justice. So when will this end? When racism against black men, when this painful memory of our ancestors set me free. We will survive, black man, if we unite. We will survive. We got to fight this racial blight. We will survive. Out of many, commit one people. Oh, remember Mandela came out of prison and became the president. He struggled, but he still conquered. Humbly, humbly. Come on. Humbly, humbly, humbly. A black man's life is struggle and pain. Yeah. Forced off his land in shackles and chains. Oh. Dehumanized by his enemies. No mercy gave, even down on his knees. Why? Because he was black. Education he must lack. And all the basic necessities was too much for him to receive. When you take a very good look at our world today, so many blacks been underpaid. And if a black man rise from the ghetto and buy a big house and a brand new motto, they say it's difficulty for he's a pusher man. Why? Life's too good for a black man. So when will this end? When racism against black men? When this painful memory of our ancestors set me free. We will survive, black man, if we unite. We will survive. We got to fight this racial blight. We will survive. Out of many, commit one people. Oh, remember Martin Luther fought for civil rights for all blacks in America. He struggled, but he still conquered. Come on. Humbly, humbly, humbly. Humbly, humbly, humbly. When I see a black man pulling a black man down, so that he can rise and take the crown. Such crude act of selfishness has put a dent in our progress as black people. Some no longer proud to be black. Menelin removal has proven this fact. Black is beautiful is now a cliche, and you can't be too dark in. But when would we recognize we more just than a race? We need to stand up and live. We need to address us by our given names, and not by all those degrading sins like dog, nigger, colored savage. Why everything black have to be negative? So when will this end? When racism against black men? When this painful memory of our ancestors set me free? We will survive, black man, if we unite. We will survive. We got to fight this racial blight. We will survive. Out of many, commit one people. Oh, remember Marcus Garvey. Fought for civil rights for the people of the world, yeah. This jungle, but it still conquer. Black man's serenity, black man's liberty, black man's diversity, black man's mobility. My name is Scarpyon. Love you. Oh my God, yeah. Oh 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 yeah.
The Stinger Man, Scorpyon, the defending. There you go, that's the Stinger Man, Scorpyon, the defending Calypso Monarch, going on stage to put it down the first time around. This is the first round, the end of it, and you really did bring the curtains down on this first round inside.
We will survive.
I guess you're still in a singing mood.
Yeah, man, definitely.
All right, you seem very pumped about your performance out there.
Wow. Once I deliver, I'm happy. You know how tough it is, man, sometimes, you know? So this one, and I've been going through some little bit of challenges, but tonight, all paid up, blessings, you know?
All right, what have you been doing in the past year as Calypso Monarch?
Well, definitely promoting Calypso music, of course, to the youngsters, writing for some of them, encouraging them that this art form is very special because you can put so much message inside of it, you know what I mean? You can, it's endless, you know, the kind of things that you can do. So we need to embrace it, understand it, study it, and build on it.
Indeed, agreed. And now you have won the crown. You've come to this competition before, and you know how hard it is to try to win the crown. Is it more difficult defending or trying to gain the crown?
Well, I think because you're not only defending, you're thinking about winning also. So defending is not necessarily winning, because you're just defending it. But I'm going like the other contestant, you know, going for the competitive title of Calypso Monarch.
All right, well, I got to say thanks very much to you, Stinger Man. You enjoy, and we'll see you in the second round.